I Farewell. Harsh winds and an old friend. I couldn't be happier. Join me. Snow is the best soil for poetry. Hold it, my friend. Sit with me a while. Dark-furred, devious-natured, hunting that Gwai is no simple task. You do have some skills, but this land bites with cold. Lack of readiness could be your undoing. Our reunion is destined. And so is my role to teach you this little trick. Ah, I am extraordinary, as is my flame. It shall help you in need, be it injury, weariness, or frostbite. Beast or Yaogwai, none shall dare to draw nigh.
stubborn. Keep at it, you can melt into blood and pus.
Darling, come on! It's perfectly cool in here! Join me inside! I'm in the arm practice, will you?
Such humor, Admiral. Let go of your stubbornness and I could request Master to set you free. Then I'd be open to joining you.
Oh, I don't deserve you! That old bastard has really made good use of Wukong's relic. Even you left your courtier bend to his will. Yet my ears tell me that the Destined One has got the money wheel. Pity. Reckon it won't be your master who unlocks these metals eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our Grand Master. And you think a puny monkey can go beyond that? General, how could you know he's here below?
Turtle? Snake? Who cares? I caught a whiff of monkey stench familiar enough for me to sound my welcome!
Master valued your talents. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own good. How ungrateful. Evidently, you just don't deserve the ecstasy of the New West. Tremors for thunder! Classic Thorn Bolt!
For what deed must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they govern roam free? For what deed must all matters not known?
You want to save me? But who'd do the same for you? Then... and flash!
Ha!
very life.
For what deed must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they governed roam free? For what deed must all matter?
You want to save me? but he'd do the same for you. And shiver with thunder! Tremors for thunder! Catching spawn hope!
For what deed must his head be hung for all to see? For what deed must the waters they governed roam free?
Died and come back? Is your mind? Spin! And flash! You want to save him. But who'd do the same to you? Spin. And flush! Just flash. Embrace your destiny. Why not embrace our ecstasy too? Died and come back. Change your mind. You want to save him. But he'd do the same for you. Died and come back. And so now. You want to save him. But who'd do the same for you? stubborn as a stone. My word. Now that my persuasion has failed, you'll go back to the pagoda and be with me. Surge and shiver with thunder! Tremors for thunder! Crashes for bolts! Died and come back. Change your mind. Spin. And flash! Thank you. master's right. Monkeys are set in their ways. Still, though, you'll never crack the gold symbol!
So long, constipation! I was nearly cooked alive in there. Move it. Blasted eyesore. Wasn't even worth my second glance back in the court. That same look again. A furry coat and a pinched face. Luck's all you've got. Great, another mute. Whatever. Let's not dally. Now the turtle and I have shared a few tales. That yellow brow is not like other foes. That old monkey from Mount Quagua asked me to back you up here to save you from his ugly tricks. He told me that once we gathered all six relics, we could bring Wukong back. Let's say I buy it for now. I'll go and catch up with him.